dividing a number by 10, 100 and 1000. Teacher Nancy is in her class and she puts the question on the board. 46 divided by 10. 4 is the quotient or the answer and 6 is the remainder. Easy. Now, it's 247 divided by 100. Here also, 2 is the quotient and 47 is the remainder. This time, it's 4116 divided by 1000. Nancy ma'am says, simple. 4 is the quotient and 116 is the remainder. How easy it is!